Well, the good news is that you'll survive the operation. Now the bad news is that I'm not really a doctor.